Superstar is upset, but they're facing incredible odds tonight.
Such a difficult situation to prepare for, Michael. Let's see if they stand their ground and try to match their attacks or tire the other side out by picking their spots.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Elbows after elbows after elbows.
Beat down in the corner. Trampling the opposition.
Cover!
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Counters!
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Wow!
Corkscrew moonsault, beautiful!
Kick connects.
And there's more!
Going up high with the punch. She flips it back on her. Face buster. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Boom. Anus knee to the face. What kind of plan does a superstar come up with when facing the disadvantage of a handicap match?
Well, you really got to isolate the side with the numbers game. Break down everything that makes them a team. If you can shake the foundation of a team, they'll crumble on their own.
That was nasty. That's gotta be it. Kick it out before the count.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
She had it scouted.
And she dodged that one nicely.
Running through with the spear.
Looking for the ripcord.
Man, what a knockout.
She might be in some trouble now.
Oh, come on, Cole. No one needs a handicap match completely unscathed.
German suplex.
To the gut.
Power bomb.
Oh, not done yet.
Samoan drop.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up. She is really showing her confidence.
Strong suplex.
There's the cover.
Clothesline. Off with their head. Red suplex.
Making it look easy. And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Reversal. Placed in the corner.
Snapmare takedown.
What are we going to see from this superstar?
Nice balance. Man, what impact.
Get style points.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, what a kick.
Avoiding contact. Oh, looks like we're going to see it.
For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. She's enduring some damage.
Oh, double boots.
Oh, double DDT. Carol Fuda driver submission.
Trouble in trouble. Tap out. She's got a tap.
The jeopardy is real. Tap out.
Ooh, look at ooh.
Elbows to the side, and that'll create the break.
Switch to the running knee strike.
She scores big with the counter.
Counter.
Looks like they got their hand under the rope.
And this, ladies and gentlemen, is where ring awareness comes into play.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Countered it just in time. And she's stunned in the corner.
Kick down low.
Oh, my goodness, no way.
Look at the power.
No way.
Yes, way. Double Samoan drop.
Find the nearest exit. It's over.
Makes the cover.
For her.
She's showing incredible resiliency.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Oh, the stink face.
I think I'm going to be sick.
She covers for the pin.
Just in case they could wanna take my breath. Then the voice came down from the sky and said,